Having witnessed images of the divine beasts under the control of Calamity Ganon, the party hurried to the champions, praying it was not too late. To the east of Hyrule, preparations to contend with Calamity Ganon were underway. Varuta and Varudania stood at the ready, as monsters pressed in from all sides. The monsters threatened to overwhelm them, but Mipha and Daruk battled relentlessly within their divine beasts. Meanwhile, Link and the others began to cut a path directly through the enemy ranks.
No way, monster!
This is how it ends.
I will not allow you to take her again!
Sidon?
Wait, that's my power. Who are you?
And learn. You stand a chance. use it. And learn. You stand a chance. Behold!
sister. Please, don't! Oh, you've come at last.
Huh? Right!
Fantastic! I believe in you. Sister. Ha! Too much heat! Too much heat! Too much heat! I can breathe again. Forward! Too much heat! Heat.
such potential.
Stay calm, kiddo.
You're right, sir. I will. If I came here to save you, but you have to save me, then what's the point?
Yes, that's the spirit. Oh. All right. Let's try that again from the top.
Thank you.
cheat!
Well, the deed is done. We should all thank you. You really came through, little guy. You know, wasn't it? I owe you some thanks, too.
Oh!
Without your help, I'd have been in deep trouble.
Sidon, it's all so mysterious. Is it truly you, my brother?
Yes, it is yours truly. I know this is hard to swallow, but I journeyed here from the future.
None of this makes any sense. But oh well, we have bigger rocks to roast. Princess, please tell us what happened at the castle.
I'll tell you. With the aid of Sidon and Yunobo, who had appeared within the Divine Beasts, Mipha and Daruk emerged from the battle unscathed. Safe for the moment, the champions would only enjoy a brief respite. Upon discovering that Hyrule Castle had fallen into enemy hands, Mipha and Sidon headed to Akala Citadel to aid the soldiers who were still holding the line. Meanwhile, Daruk and Yunobo prepared to confront the incoming wave of Guardians head-on, stepping once more into Varudanya.
Thank you. When it happened, I could faintly hear a voice calling to me. As I searched for who it was, I suddenly saw my dear sister under attack. My only thought was that I had to help her. Next thing I knew, I was inside Veruta.
That was your doing, wasn't it? Thank you. Now, we must hurry to Arcola Citadel.
What's the problem? Hurry it up.
Your game, Free Eyes!
My, you really are slow. Despite our best efforts, the enemy has only grown stronger. To succeed, we must adjust our strategy.
Finally, the two of you can actually be of some use for once in your life!
Master Cora! Prequel, make your escape!
I can't split, you're my best lackey!
In that case, I will protect you, even if it costs me my life!
A blood sacrifice for the Calamity. Fate gives you this role, and you will play it!
Ha 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 ha